With breaking news in Sacramento this evening, police have confirmed for CBS 13 Mayor Kevin Johnson was assaulted during an event. Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Adrienne Moore. It happened during a fundraising dinner at Sacramento Charter High School. CBS 13's Jennifer McGraw is live at the school with what we've learned. Jen.
Adrienne, a bizarre turn of events tonight. It all broke on Twitter, and we quickly found out that that first Twitter post was incorrect. The SAC police have confirmed that Mayor Johnson was actually assaulted and somebody was arrested. This all took place here at SAC High at the Seeds of Hope dinner. Police say a man threw a pie and a fist at the mayor before his security detail was able to restrain him. We're told 32-year-old Sean Thompson was arrested on felony charges for assaulting a public official and will be booked into the Sacramento County Jail. There was a tweet sent out tonight by the mayor saying he's doing fine and thanking SAC PD for being there. As for Twittersphere blowing up tonight, making tons of accusations, even ending up on Deadspin, but it again confirmed tonight that the mayor was assaulted. He is doing okay. Someone is in jail, but the purpose of this and the motivation behind all of it is unclear at this point. We hope to get more information soon to let you know.
We will be following this story on CBS 13 and on CW 31 overnight, and we'll of course have an update first thing in the morning. All right, Jen McGraw reporting live for us tonight. Thanks so much.